Irreconcilable Indifference, a poem by Jubal Johnson. Irreconcilable Indifference. Behold, I would rather you be hot or cold. The lukewarm, I will vomit. Divorce, abandon, cast away, cast into outer darkness, given to Abaddon. No intimate love palace, honeymoon sweet, inner sanctum for the half-hearted fence rider, no ring remaining on the finger of gold, no diamonds for the cold or aloof. Proof of passion, my fashion, behold, I would rather you be hot or cold, but the lukewarm I will vomit in irreconcilable indifference.